So what I'm researching is I'm looking at the stars in the Milky Way galaxy and trying to understand how they formed and how they play into the history of the Milky Way galaxy. So it's kind of like, it's called galactic archaeology, which is kind of like Indiana Jones, but in space.